Oh, jeez. Now we gotta cut through this again. Sorry for the delay, folks. I'm just waiting for morning, I guess. That eye. There we are. All fixed. Oh my gosh. You could take the shovel. You can also take the decorative flasks, I guess. And the door. There we are. Although it seems like I have infinite space in my inventory. Let's get that one iron, shall we? Oh god! 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 These things are fast! These things are fast! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! They can jump too. Oh my. Look at my health bar right now. Oh my gosh. That was unbelievably close. Look where they're guarding though. And here comes the rain. Wondering if I can make that jump. There'll just be a platform there from now on. Okay, let's do this. Hundred of these. Distress beacon, there we are. Craft. Accept the rewards. Banana. Words of encouragement. Set my inventory for a boss battle. There. Long range there. Distress beacon there. And just in case I pussy out, cobblestone. Let's put it right next to our spawn. We got this. Oh god. Okay, nice. Oh, yeah. In case they come, I can just go down here and wait them out. Stress beacon. Oh no. They're penguins. This is pretty cheap, I know, but. Oh my god, this thing is so OP. It's got Penguin Warriors. What happens to the epic music? It's like Lennox is trying to kill me. I'm gonna go up. It's got mini saucers all around it. They're great. Oh, this is a suicider. Oh. Gain health. Oh god, this is actually quite the full boss battle. Step in front of me, alien. Got him! Yay! Suck my dick, penguin suicide. What do we get out of it? We got 5 molten cores. 1000 XP.